Really very grateful for that trust given to me.
Is China ever feeling insecure about aging?
Aging, no. Maraming natatakot na mag-age, pero ako, ang goal ko lang talaga is to age gracefully. Yun lang talaga.
So hindi mo tinatago yung edad, never gonna show this age?
Hindi.
Di ba dati sinasabi na, I'm just 25, pero 30, never mo ginawa
yun? No. Akala lang nila before, hindi naging question yung age ko. Yung pangalan ko, akala nila, fake yung name ko na Sunshine, baka no Sunshine. Yun, pero sa age never. I've always been proud of my age. Kaya nga minsan, diba sa online, alam naman natin, tanda mo, sabi ko nga, it's a blessing. Aging is a blessing, hindi lahat umaabot ng 46, o mga 47 ang healthy pa rin. Siyempre, it's a blessing to age. Kasi nakakasama pa natin, ang makakasama natin na mas matagal na parang ng ating mga.
Wait, sa flawless mo na yan, sinasabi
ko
na,
ang tira
mo na.
Oo naman, grabe.
Sa online?
Oo, Lola. Tanda mo na. Ganito ka na. But it doesn't matter, it doesn't affect me.
How do you deal with that?
Minsan, pag bored ako, nagjo-joke na lang ako. Or minsan, dead ba? Ganun na.
But you know how beautiful you are, di ba?
No, I mean, I don't really know. Bila, I don't.
Wow! 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 Wow!
Wow! Wow! Wow! Wow! Wow! Wow! Wow! Flattered ako when people say that.
But you
pero,
are.
Thank you.
Never gonna pa stem cell. O therapy lang.
Once a year. Pero ngayon, 2 years nang wala.
Grabe.
Kasi masyado lang ano. Parang okay na
po. Okay. Yeah.
Baka matira na lang ngipin ko eh.
Oh, actually, yung ang ganda nga lang face. How are your kids?
Nine, tingin ko nga.
How are your kids? Hello ka na lang
daw. Wala ka pa.
How are your kids?
My kids are okay. Si Angelina, nasa last year na siya ng college sa LaSalle. His sister for seniors. Si Sam naman, first year siya sa college. His sister, second honors. And si Cheska naman, tapos na siya ng senior high niya. Nag-entrance exam sa Ateneo. And she got in.
Uy, congrats! Ano course?
Ano ba yung course? Something about management. Medyo hindi ko ayaw.
Bakit sabi mo mamimiss mo magdo-dorm?
Magdo-dorm kasi ang layo, taga-South kami. Oo, so mamimiss ko yung gusto ko pa yung magdo-dorm. Kasi hindi ka dami.
So ikaw solo ka na lang ba sa bahay?
Hindi, kasama ko rin si Angelina. Kasama ko naman yung mga bata. Si Cheska lang yung medyo mahihiwalay sa akin.
So far from empty nester ka? Far from being an empty nester?
Oo naman. Oo, with my 7 dogs, with my kids around, my friends and family.
7 dogs, 3 kids, how's your day life?
Happy! Diba? Pag kasama mo sila yung mga anak ko, alam naman natin pag babae, may ingay. Diba? Masaya lang kami sa bahay, Netflix, then nanonood ng movies, nag-YouTube, tinukulit yung mga aso, papasok sila lahat sa kwarto. So, minsan ako pa ngayon kasi gusto ko tahimik na. Alam na natin, pag medyo nag-ingay na, ayaw na ito mag-ingay. So, sinasabi ko sa anak, sige na natutulog na si mami, ang ingay niyo masyado.
And now that you're saying that, kakahidan, so to speak, how do you deal with relationships now? Because yung last was very public.
For now, after the very public relationship I've had with my ex, I'd rather keep quiet na lang.
Pero friends pa kayo ng ex? Are you seeing someone right now?
Are you? Hindi natin ako. Am I seeing someone daw right now?
Pwede ba sabihin ko din? Are you seeing someone right now?
No, parang I don't really want to talk about it. So balato nyo na lang sa akin. I'm turning 47. Oo, mga anak na lang po kwento ka na. Ayan, nag-react ako na, no? So, yun.
China lang ako kilala ka na. You are very open.
Ate Rose, tama na
yun. Si Ate Rose, rin tatanong. Si Ate Rose, rin tatanong.
Parang talagang angle na makikita
ko. Ate Rose,
hindi, parang sa akin, parang hindi naman ako yung teacher. And magulo lang yun. So, whatever I have or what I don't have, I'd like to keep striving pagdating sa our personal life.
But is it just now that you found yourself na parang mas interested bigla yung tao, di ba? So kung you're dating, kung you're seeing...
I don't understand nga eh kung bakit. Pero balatin nyo na lang sa akin.
Ito na lang siya. Pero masayang puso ko ngayon.
Hindi po alam ako. Ito yung mas
alam mo, hindi ikaw yan.
Talaga nakakalikot siya. Kung karawan yun.
Yeah, but yun nga, no? But right now, yun nga, lagi ko lagi na building up yung team in terms of the dating scene and before yung mga super mo right now na high profile. What do you want to tell the public about that?
I don't know anyone in this position with regards to my writing life. As long as I know that I'm doing what I can for my children and for my life.
Para sa akin, trabaho, pag-usapan natin, yung mga anak ko, pag-usapan natin.
Even yung travel ng mga anak ko, kasama si CSR recently, when they did this for the first time. No, actually, it's not first time. First time, nanonig-iwalay kami, kasama nila yung tita Candy at si CSR, they had a wonderful time. Yung gano'n na lang. Pero yung pagdating sa puso or personal life ko, huwag mo.
Best friend, Mother's Day is just